Israeli assault on Gaza continues amid West Bank clashes. UK denies medical treatment to critically injured children from Gaza. Israeli minister said that military operations in Gaza to persist for years. Israel kills at least 66 Palestinians in Rafah safe zones. 53 Palestinians killed in past 24 hours. Death toll reaches 36,224 since October 7th. US-built Gaza aid pier to take at least 1 week to repair.